to Waikato Society Arts. My name's Wayne Ross. My exhibition is called Emo. We've only a small selection, we've got a couple others going, which are pretty awesome stuff too. Right, underneath here is something that I dug out of the swamps probably about 15 years ago. The back of Huntley with about 400 tonne of other stuff. This particular piece has been sitting behind my lounge in my workshop for about 10 years since I've dug it out of my warehouse and thinking, what am I going to do with it? So. And I pulled it out and looked at it, as you do, and threw a couple of designs at it. This one stuck. So, it's a pretty stunning piece, as you can see, and it's unveiled. And I hope you've enjoyed it as much as I've had fun making it. So, enjoy that. Now it's called the Inaga, and it's to your son, my handsome assistant. The Inaga is obviously what comes in with our white paper, and that's what I've called it. That's all I can say. Enjoy it. Thank you. Thanks for coming.
Yeah, you're right.
No.